shit. Where in the hell am I at? What the fuck is going on in here, man? Holy shit, are we in fucking space? I think we're in fucking space again. God damn it. What the hell do these people want? Put it on the viewer, damn it.
Good. Trying to come across, but.
Probably Ricky in the shed.
Get that thing all ready to go, buddy.
Who in the fuck are these people?
Holy fuck.
What's it say, Ricky?
It's basically people put together, I guess. Be careful.
Jeez, look at that. What's this? Holy fuck, a spacesuit!
Wow.
Oh, decent!
No way, fucking Decknos, man. Check those out.
Drinks, boys, drinks.
Awesome. It's Ricky's. Well, let's make toast, boys. It's a good fucking time today.
This is a good time.
Holy fuck.
I'm gonna go put my spacesuit on, boys.
Is that alert?
Now let's get this dirty cocksucker in the air.
Computer, who boys, the fuck are these guys?
Check her out.
Oh, man, that is fucking cool. Nice Decknos.
I know, look at my spacesuit, too.
Can I put it on the launch pad there, Commander?
All right.
Oh, are you sure you've got to play space here? This is kind
of
stupid.
Come on, Ricky, look at this. This is awesome. Mission Control, this is Commander Bubbles. I'm getting an NPS warning light on the link monitor control subsystem. I'm requesting reallocation of main home farm to CDS at level 6. Please advise.
Copy that, Commander. Reallocating there, Commander Bubbles.
Try some, Ricky.
Breaker, breaker, come in Earth. This is rocket ship 27. Aliens fucked over the carbonator in engine number 4. I'm gonna try to refoculate it and land on Juniper. And hopefully you got some space weed over. How's that, buddy? I don't fucking know.
Ricky, that's not very good. Use space words. Real ones, not talking about space weed.
Hey, so power rockets are firing all over the place. They got lasers that are shooting, and, Bubbles, I can't fucking do this. My brain doesn't work with space talk. I hate playing space.
Julian, make him do it right.
Let me do the talking, Mr. Lady. All right, Randy.
Hey, boys. We got a complaint that someone's getting high and drunk playing space in the middle of the street.
Yeah, us. Fucking stoned right now. Got a problem with that?
Listen, we don't want to cause any shit here, boys. Matter of fact, I've been thinking about shit a lot less these days. Seeing as how I stepped in so much over the last few years, I'm sick of shit, boys. Sick of shit.
Is that right?
Yeah, and I just want to reiterate that I quit drinking permanently. It's all part of my plan to get along better with everyone in the park, including you, Rick. Booze free for weeks, boys. Feels great.
Quit drinking, have you, Jimmy? He comes down here today and, doing the old I'm innocent thing, I'm a changed man kind of thing, and, he came down here for one reason, and that was to ruin the day for the boys.
You guys want to stay and watch? Do you want to see a rocket go, Randy?
Does it really launch, Bubbles?
Does it really launch? Does the Tin Man have a sheet metal cock? Look at this thing. It goes up about 2,000 feet, nose cone blows off, chute comes out, it's fucking awesome.
Remember when you helped Daddy steal a car battery? It's kind of like the same thing. You just put this little thing on here, this one on there.
I'm thirsty.
Take this thing right here.
Have a drink of water from your bottle there, Jimmy?
Leave Mr. Lee alone, Ray. Get your own water.
Oh, I want some of Jimmy's water. That's the kind that gets you fucking drunk. Isn't that right, Jimmy?
He walks around the park. He's got the bottle of water. Everybody thinks it's water, but it's vodka. It's the oldest trick in the book. I think he learned that from me. I was doing that when I was, 20, 30 years ago. Trying to hide it from Tammy.
Huh?
You guys can argue who's drunk and who's not away from my daughter?
Please.
Ray, you're nothing but drunk, faking a disability, because you got nothing better to do than to bother decent people, because your own life's a big pile of burning shit.
Sorry, Randy, why don't you ask Jim where he's been the past few nights between 3 and 5, 9 and 11, 15? Go ahead, ask him where he goes.
He's playing bridge out the hospital, right?
Bridge my heart. Going down the strip club, getting drunk every night, telling everybody he's off the booze.
Yeah.
You know why, Randy? Because Jim Leahy is a fucking drunk, and he always will be.
Okay, boys, here we go. Blast shields down. Main engine is a go.
Give me a drink, Randy. Give me a drink.
Let it go, Randy.
Fuck.
It's fuck.
131 proof, bud, straight up. I'm fucking wasted.
Decent! Fuck, did you see that, Ricky?
Oh, that was
Julius?
Amazing.
Oh, my God.
Randy, where are you going?
Downtown for a cheeseburger.
Congratulations, Julian. You were right all the time. I was drunk in the mental hospital, and I've been drunk ever since. This is gonna either end one of two ways, boys. Either you, who are all drunk, are going to jail, or I am going back to the mental hospital. P.S. I'm not going back there.
There it is. There's the
rock. You just opened Pandora's shitbox, right?
What are you doing?
Oh, fuck!
Holy shit. You can pee in here? The fuck, it's locked. God damn it, where's the fucking pisser? The fuck are these dildos? Where the fuck is that? Did we make it to the fucking planet? What the fuck? I guess I gotta go up there now. What in the fuck is going on? Holy shit. Okay, that's not right. Fuck. This place is fucked up. Fuck this. I'm gonna go somewhere else. What the fuck am I doing? I don't even fucking know anymore. These walls look all fucking stained and shit. What the fuck has been going on in here? Some fucking battle damage and shit going on in here. It looks pretty fucking nice, other than that. It's like a fucking real estate commercial or... What the fuck is in here? Fluidics lab? Can't fucking get in there. Holy shit. Oh, this is where they put the fucking weed. It's gotta be. Where's the fucking weed? Fucking somewhere around here. Get all their fucking weed out of here. There it is, somewhere around here. Where the fuck do they put the weed around here? Oh, man. What in the fuck is going on? Fuck.